Okay, really quick. You have Microsoft Edge icons over here that you want to change to something else. Type in default app settings. Click on default app settings. Scroll all the way to the bottom where you see web browser. Click on Microsoft Edge. Pick your browser. Sometimes a little icon will say, "Are you sure you want to switch? Microsoft Edge is the best," whatever. Just click switch anyways. X out. And you see that it's changed. That's all that you do.